Police are reporting that the stepdaughter of minister in the Ministry of the Attorney General, Stuart Young, has been released. It is reported that she was taken by unknown abductors from a house in Diggle Martin on Thursday evening. 24-year-old Krystiana Sankar is said to have been released unharmed after her family reportedly paid $167,000 in ransom. Police say she was found at 2 a.m. on the Morne Coco Road and was taken to the nearby Four Roads Police Station. A 33-year-old suspect is said to have been held for questioning.